What's up, you guys? It is me, Josh, and I am so freaking tired right now. If I'm being completely honest, I just woke up from a nap and I haven't literally done nothing all day. It's just so bad. I hate taking naps now. Like, they just make me tired. And I'm thirsty and I have literally no water in my house, so that's another bad thing. I need to go to the store after I film this video. Anyways, look at my new backdrop. I swear to God, that's not saying. This is for the next, like, 9 videos or so, I don't know. I ordered this really cool tapestry online that's gonna be here tomorrow, but I have work the next 2 days, so I'm pre-filming, okay? Anyways, I'm super excited. So today we're reacting to Mela. I don't know who she is, so as always, you guys have to tell me everything about her. This is gonna be her cover of I'm Not the Only One by Sam Smith. I'm gonna trust that it's gonna be amazing because she's on Wish, so I don't know. But I don't know. Without further ado, Tadana Manawad, let's go and watch the video.
Hi, Wishers, my name is Mela. Don't miss any Wish-exclusive videos. Click here to subscribe.
She's really pretty. And she looks really nice, too. I say that about every single one. Like, they look so nice. Like, oh, this is going to be good. I'm going to guess she was on that other show. Tawag Nangaman. I can't say it. But the same one that, Mary Gidget's on. I don't know. Wow.
For better or for worse, I can't believe you let me down.
My hair looks really bad right now. Yes, Queen. She's really good. This isn't one of those songs where I can really be like, yes, I need to like cry, you know? I hate myself. Yes. I don't really know the lyrics, I'm sorry, but I do know the song. Oh, she's so cute. Is that one? I don't know, I can't explain. She did that thing with her voice, it sounded really good. Yes, that little growl though. I feel like that's a Filipina thing. Ooh. Like, if this was her original song, I would love it. Do you get what I'm saying? But it's one of those songs, it's not one of those songs where I can be like, yes! The whole time, which, but I really enjoy it. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Wait, is it over? It is. Practically over.
And I know,
Yes, Mela. Okay, guys, so final thoughts. I loved her. I thought she was so adorable. Like, she looked so sweet and so nice. I don't know, okay? Her voice is also really cute. And I loved at the end when she's like, hello, hello. And I don't know. I don't know if she sings like other music. I don't know anything about her. So if you guys want to tell me, please comment below. But yeah, if you guys like this video, don't forget to give it a nice big thumbing, because much I like nice big thumbings in the butt. Don't forget to comment down below with other videos that you want me to react to, and hit that subscribe button, because I post new videos every single day. I literally love you guys all so much. Mahal ko kayang lahat, and I will see you guys all tomorrow. Bye!